Welcome back to Let's Play Alien Isolation. We are trying to isolate ourselves from the alien. Still can't go in that room, though. Really curious. What's up with that? That's a computer to use. I don't see a thing anywhere. Junction box or whatever. There's nothing on the map. What does a junction box look like on a map? Ah, it looks like a checks square. Haven't found any yet. Well, anyway, let's go back to where the guys are. I'm sure there will be a big fight there with the alien. He's not going to just stay hidden this whole level, right? I'm trying to remember, was there anything in here that I couldn't do? Because I got an Android keycard. We just saved, we don't need to save. There's nothing on the map. Let's just go back. Go back to that surgery room where the guys are. I can't go down here, right? This door still doesn't open. It might be possible to actually just sneak right on back out of here without there being a big fight with the alien. But then I'll never know what was in that room. That middle room with the guys in it. I don't know what's in there. That's probably... What? That's probably the guy in his rounds right there. He doesn't seem to be going away, though. No, he's just not moving. He's not leaving the ladder. I guess I need to not take the ladder. guess I need to not take the ladder. Thinking I need to start a fight because that one guy just won't go away from the ladder. Oh, fuck. So they saw me. They saw me. Let's try. What of all do I have? Not using the revolver with the alien around. Smoke bomb, noisemaker, flashbang, pipe bomb, Molotov. Oh, now it says Spoke Bomb is version 2. It's like it took it a while to update the UI. I could just try to send a flare to the other side of the room if I can throw it far enough. Problem is, they're going to see me light it up. Probably. Alien's gonna get you now. That wasn't very smart. Somehow the alien did not get them. Alien's really not doing his job. The music's really getting weird. But at least they're not hanging out on the ladder anymore. Calm down, music. I don't know how the alien managed to not get these guys here. They shot guns. Do they have silenced guns or something? The music is really overly loud. Calm down with the music, Jesus. Yeah, I think someone took out the guys. How's he going this way? Isn't this a dead end once I get out? Is he on a whole different floor? Oh, he's on the upper level. There. Must be on the upper level. Before he went back in the vents. Somebody's head is missing. No, it's not. It's just all bloody and smushed in. The music keeps changing and making me think that the thing has seen me. Okay, maxed bonding agent. Maxed flashlight batteries. Okay. Seems like we've gotten through there. Okay, we used the alien to kill the guys. We got through. I should have saved before I put this in. Alien's gonna hear it. Okay. Good. Okay, we made it. I never did figure out what was with that one room. The gas in it. Wait, I'm confused. Synthetic fluid plant. I'm confused. Why did it bring me over here? I just went through here. No, this is somewhere different. Yeah, okay, now all of a sudden it showed me somewhere different. Oh, there's people up there. I wonder what to do in there. Don't see any other way to go. Unless I get down. Can I get down? Is there a vent anywhere? There's a button on the far side. I wonder if these things are all going. I wonder if all these things going like hides me or something. Nobody here. Fucking, what the fuck? It wouldn't let me get out of the thing. Okay, I don't know. I don't know what the system here is. I don't know, like, I don't know. Just plain don't. Just plain don't know. Might as well save again. So I have to take the elevator again and try to figure out what's wrong here. What's going? Well, the alarm lights came on right after I. Oh, fuck. Okay, I just saw the alien. So, turn and look the other way. Turn and look the other way. Stop shuffling back and forth. Turn and look the other way. Thank you. careful. What to do? Turn and look the other way, jerk. Oh, maybe the smoke bomb. Hurry. Camera off, door on. Get out of the thing. Okay. Smoke is still going, so we're going. Okay. I think we've made it. Just sort of bypassing those guys, I guess, for now. See what's over here. I'm gonna loop around and come up behind them. Appears to be that way. Same general area anyway. Make the cheaper things max out. Then make either one of those. Which one's better? Haven't used either. Okay. Go ahead and check the vent while I'm here before. Well, the other opening's right there. They're just persistently staring in that direction, it seems. Don't really see anything. I wonder what the kids are doing right now. Usable.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Synthetic shouldn't just kill.
How big is this level going to be? I need a save point now. Okay, that door looks locked to the right. Oh, got an elevator. Simon Tower Transit. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Gonna go back to that might be where I'm supposed to go. That seems awfully quick and easy though for this level to be over though. Okay. Nothing. Call this a desk. You call this a desk, there's nothing in it. Low power. Okay, there's a computer with no power. Got Japanese files, interesting. What's the problem? The store needed a torch. Still haven't found a plasma torch. So this was a dead end, other than Simon Tower Transit. But it's not showing a, it's not showing like a, you know what I mean. On the map, it's not showing a exclamation. Okay, they're still looking out that way. Nobody knows what's going on, dude. Yeah, this is gonna go back that way. Safe room. So something about synthetics and blah 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 blah. Can't access file, IO error, bad file. Okay, save game. And then, I guess the elevator's the only thing to do. Well, we haven't quite finished exploring this hallway. This door is dead. Okay, we've finished exploring the hallway then, so only way to go is the elevator. Yeah, nothing else to do but this. Okay, so we've got a new trophy, so that must be for completing another chapter, I suppose. SciMed Transit Station. Yep, I'm almost back to where I need to be. So I'm pretty sure I have been in here. Planet getting closer. I think I'm just opening up shortcuts in places I've already been. Okay. Still can't open that. Need a plasma torch for that. What's that? How do I get in there? I still can't open this. That's annoying. I still can't get into there. That's an elevator. Why won't it just let me jump the counter? So silly. There's no vent floor or anything. It's a vent in the ceiling. Oh well. What am I trying to do now? Let's go straight across and see about that door. No power. Okay, then.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Anisidora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
You realize coming aboard was a bad idea yet?
I wouldn't call the welcome friendly.
He hasn't slept in days. Me neither.
All right. Well, in the next video, we will continue on engineering to open the elevator to wherever, headquarters, whatever he said.